this is something that goes back a long time in this series, as you well know, if we go back to 1990.
Well, definitely. Back in 1990, a lot of chippy stuff. That was back when you could still, at the end of a game or end of a period, you could end up having a fight.
This is after the game was over, right?
This was after the game was over, and that sort of, this little fight or brawl, whatever you want to call it, sort of changed everything. And they brought penalties in after a period's over. If you fight, you're out of the game, you get suspended. At the end of a game, you get suspended a certain amount of games. And this really changed a lot of people's outlook on the game.
And now watch how long this fight, this little scuffle took place. And now finally you show up. Where the heck were you?
I think I was sitting in the locker room. No, there was guys chasing all over the ice, and everybody was sort of paired up. And then when Chris Nyland got to the bottom, and one of the Islanders had reached over top of the bench at that time, and that's how it all started.
Now, this is tonight. Joey Koser is in there with Rich Pilon. That really didn't develop into very much similar to what happened 3 years ago.